against Šibenik we lost, and in other games we lost because Šibenik has quality, but today we just give away the goals without any reason, and that were the chances they have also. They didn't have others, and I don't know how many chances we have in the first half without playing good, and I don't know how many chances we have in the second when we start to play good, but then you need to make it also. So it's a pity.